Flooding also making a real mess in northeast Philadelphia. This is the scene there today along Millbrook Road, where residents have been spending the day trying to salvage whatever they can. They're also trying to remove as much water as they can from their homes to help speed up the drying process.